Hi students, in today's session I am going to explain the critical constants from van der Waals constants from gaseous state 6th lesson. Okay, here the van der Waals equation for n molars p plus an square divided by v square into v minus nb is equal to nRT. So for one mole is equal to n is equal to 1. So here n value is 1 mean p plus a by v square into b minus b is equal to rt. From the equation we can derive the values of critical constants, that is pc, vc and tc, in terms of a and b. The van der Waals constants on expanding the above equation is, just you multiply the inside, so here PV into AV square into V. So just you multiply this PV plus A by V square into V. And next one multiply by minus V, so minus into PV and plus into minus minus. A by V square into B is equal to RT. And next one is, cancel these terms. 2, here V is cancelled. So here PV plus A by V minus PV minus AB by V square. So here equal to RT, coming to the left hand side, mean that is minus RT is equal to 0. Okay, and then, so here I take this equation as 1. So now equation 1 is multiplied by P square by P. So equation 1 is multiplied by P square. So here we find out the PC, TC and VC. So only P represent pressure, T represent temperature and V represent volume. So here C represent critical. So here PC represent critical pressure, critical temperature and critical volume. So now we calculate PC, TC and VC only. Okay. Multiply equation 1 by P square by P. So we get PV into P square by P plus A by B into P square by P minus PB into P square by P. Next one, minus AB by P square into P square by P minus RT into P square by P is equal to 0. Okay. Sending the K, so P and P is cancelled, so PQ plus. So here B and B is cancelled, so AB divided by P and minus, here P and B is cancelled, so B, B square. So here B square is cancelled, so minus AB by P and minus B square RT or RT by P into B square is equal to 0. And then, so this equation represents equation number 2. So when the above equation is rearranged in powers of V. So first we write V cube and then we write V square and then we write V. Then after the simple one, AB by P. Okay, now we write V cube first one. And next one is V square. So here one V square, here another one V square is present. So V square is common and minus also common. So minus b plus rt by p. And the next one plus a by p into v minus ab by p is equal to 0. So this equation represent equation number 3. And next one, the equation number 3 is a cubic equation in v, that is volume. On solving this equation, we will get 3 solutions. At the critical point, all these 3 solutions of v are equal to the critical volume, that is vc. The pressure and temperature becomes Tc and Tc respectively. So here Pc represent critical pressure and Tc represent critical temperature. So V is equal to Vc. So then V minus Vc, that is equal to 0. So this is cubic equation of volume. So I write like this, V minus Vc the whole cube is equal to 0. So already we know that formula, A minus B the whole cube formula. So A minus B the whole cube is equal to A cube minus 3BA square plus 3B square A minus B cube. So just we calculate now. Here B minus Vc the whole cube is equal to 0. So B minus Vc the whole cube. So just we apply the A minus B the whole cube formula. So V represent A, Vc represent B. So A cube means B cube minus 3 into B represent Vc, A represent B, so B square plus 3 into B represent Vc square into A represent B minus B represent Vc cube. So that is equal to 0. And the next one, as equation 4 is identical with equation 5, we can equate the coefficients of V square, V and constant terms in equation number 4 and 5. So this equation I take 5th equation. The previous equation I take the 4th equation. Okay, so now we take the 4th equation again, I write here. Now we equate these two equations, 4th and 5th one, we compare this one, V cube and V cube. So V cube is equal to V cube, so both are cancelled. And next one is V square and V square I take now. So here minus 3VC V square is equal to minus RT by P plus B into V square. So V square is cancelled, minus and minus is cancelled. So what is remaining? 3VC is equal to RTC by 3VC is equal to RT by P plus B. So your temperature is equal to critical temperature and pressure is equal to critical pressure. So critical temperature means that is Tc, critical pressure means that is Pc. So 3Vc is equal to RTc by Pc plus B. So this is equation number 6. And next one is, so compare the another one, 3Vc square and B. So 3Vc square B is equal to A by P into V. So here cancel this one, B and V is cancelled. So what is remaining? 3Vc square is equal to A by P. So here pressure is equal to critical pressure. So A by P. So this is equation number 7. And next one is, what is remaining? Here Vc cube is remaining. Here minus AB by P is equal to 0 is remaining. So Vc cube minus Vc cube is equal to minus AB by P. So here minus and minus is cancelled. So what is remaining? Vc cube is equal to AB by P. So this is equation number 8. And next one, divide equation number 8 by equation number 7. We get So here eighth equation is BC cube divided by seventh equation is 3BC square. So this is equal to BC cube is equal to AB by P divided by 3BC square is equal to A by PC. Okay, so now AB by P. So when it is going to numerator, so here PC divided by A. So cancel here. So what is remaining? So here this is also cancel. So here remaining is BC. So BC divided by 3 is equal to PC into B divided by P. Okay. So we get what is there? So this is also PC. So here PC. So PC and PC also cancel. So BC by 3 is equal to B. So BC is equal to 3B. So this is equation number 9. And the next one is when equation 9 is substituted in equation 7. So here equation 7 is 3BC square is equal to A by BC. Equation 7 is 9 is BC is equal to 3. So here the BC value is 3B. So that is substituted is here. So 3 into 3B the whole square is equal to A by BC. So 3 into 3 3s are 9B square is equal to A by BC. So 3 9s are 27B square is equal to A by BC. So I want critical pressure. So critical pressure PC is equal to A divided by 27B square. So this is the value for critical pressure. So this is equation number 10. And the next one, substituting the values of BC and PC in equation number 6. So equation number 6 is 3BC is equal to RTC by PC plus B. Just we apply here 3 into what is BC? So that is 3B is equal to B plus R into PC divided by PC value is A divided by 27B square. Okay, so now we multiply this. So 3 3s are 9B. So when it is coming to left hand side, mean minus B is equal to R TC by A. When it is going to numerator, we write like this RTC into 27B square divided by A. So 9B minus B, that is 8B, is equal to 27B square RTC divided by A. So now cross multiply this term. So AB is equal to 27B square RTC. So now I want TC. So TC is equal to, so here 8AB divided by 27B square R. So now cancel this one. Square and B is cancelled. So remaining TC is equal to 8A divided by 27RB. So this is the critical temperature. So this equation represents equation number 11. The critical constants can be calculated using the values of van der Waals constant of a gas and vice versa. We get A values and B values from equation 7 and 9. So equation 7 is 3BC square is equal to A by BC and equation 9 is BC is equal to 3B. I want A value, so A is equal to, just you cross multiply, 3BC square into BC. And next one, here I want B value, so B is equal to BC divided by. Okay, that's all for derivation of critical constants from van der Waals constants. Thank you, students.